Hi everyone. So today I'm going to talk about women and lifting. So because right now we still kind of have that. Let's say that a lot of women still think that if they start lifting the weights or do the barbell training, they're gonna look like a guy or really get bulky, which is not totally true 100% because 80%. Is actually from what you eat, not from the exercise itself. I would say anything, no matter one, how you want to look or what your goal is, 20% will be exercise or training. But 80% of that is actually diets, your diet. If you want to look more lean, it's diet. If you want to gain weight or looks bigger, that's also diet. Or you want to maintain, that's also diet. It's all come down to the diet. So I want to change the way you think or the way you look at this a little bit. Because for me personally, I think that we all should live, no matter who you are or what job you're doing right now. Everyone should live because it just make you stronger and healthier. Lifting in general is really good, and because it's strength training, you know, I don't want you to look at it like as a powerlifting alone, because powerlifting is just a sport. But lifting in general, using barbell training is just strength training. It actually doesn't have to be barbell all the time. Anything that you pick up the weights or heavy dumbbell, that is strength training in general. So everyone should do it because it does not make your physical stronger. It's also your mentally as well, especially that. Don't be scared, especially girls. Please don't be scared that you're gonna look like a guy, because you're not going to look like a guy. We don't have that much testosterone like a guy, so of course you're not gonna look that big. And for me personally, I like it when you can see all that muscle pop out, like, you know, from your arm, you look more like cut up, or not even cut up, let's say, like, you look like you work out. You look like you're strong. That's what I like about it. And I don't know, I just feel that we still kind of have that old school kind of mindset that, oh, like, you know, if I lift, you know, my arm's gonna get bigger, my leg's gonna get bigger, which is, yes, true. They're all gonna get bigger because you build a muscle. But you rather build muscle or you want to rather have, like, you know, gain fat instead. I found that a lot of time people will depend on what they see on the weighing scale rather than how they feel about themselves as well, which is totally fine if you want to just think about it that way. But I want you to kind of change your mind about this a little bit, because it's not all about the number. For example, you just start lifting for like 5-6 months in. When you start off with 50 kilos, but when you weigh yourself after like 6 months, you get heavier. You're like around 52. But if you feel good, if you feel that you look like a little lean or something like that, you're like, you're not gaining weight and you look fat, or like you look more chubby with like excess fat, that is totally fine. It's actually a progress for you, because this is the thing that you have to understand. When you exercise, even though you control your macro or whatever you eat, you tend to gain somehow. For those people who eat to maintain, you will probably stay the same. But you know, for people in general that just lifting to get stronger, you probably doesn't have to really serious about tracking so much. but I mean, you will feel that you will gain a little bit, especially muscle, because you've been training with it and you trying to gain more strength and more muscle, right? But to gain strength, you have to have more muscle as well. So that's where it's come in. So I don't want you to just focus on the number on a scale only. Because if you look stronger, you look more lean, you look better, and you're going to put on 2 more kilos, that's totally fine. As long as you feel strong, you feel confident, you feel good about yourself. Don't think about like, oh yeah, because this is like, I gained 2 kilos, so that means I'm fat. It's not always mean that. There's a lot of girls here too that lift thing. Like you probably see, and they probably look like, oh, that's only like probably weigh 50 something ish kilo, like lower 50. But actually they weigh more than that. So, you know, the way you look and the way, the number that you have on the scale is totally different. So just, I don't want you to just focus on the number. As long as you feel strong, you feel confident with your body, you're satisfied about your body, you feel good about yourself, that's pretty much it. Do what makes you happy, because like, I mean, people gonna judge you anyways. There's always gonna be people to judge you, people that doesn't like you. There's always gonna be those group of people. So just do you. You don't have to care what other people said. Because for me, I look like this because I want to look like this. You know, like, actually right now, I even want to get a little bigger, especially my upper body, because I'm not that type of person that have like a bigger upper, big upper body anyways. I always have like bigger at the lower body. In the past, I actually look at myself like, oh yeah, my leg is so big. But now it's like, it's actually get bigger and I like it, because I actually gain muscle instead of excess fat or cellulite, you know. It's all muscle that's come in that I actually build it. So it's actually a hard work, and, you know, right now I even want to get even bigger. Like, you know, if you're a lifter, especially, you will know that when you start off, you're like so small. But once you like train for like quite a while, or live for like few years, you start to get bigger and bigger and thicker even. I want more muscle so that I can lift more weight. I don't know about others, but this is for me personally. So I want you to just like, you know, give it a go. If you never tried lifting weights, don't be scared of it. That's just only make you stronger. You have nothing to lose, because if you don't try, you won't know how you feel about it. So give it a go. I would say not 100% that you will like it, because it depends on person, but most of them actually, after they try for a couple times or like even more than that, they start to like it. So this is the thing with the lifting. It's more challenging for you. It's changed your life, changed your mindset, changed the way you think about all these things. And you can use that and carry on to use in your daily life as well. So this is pretty much it for me this week, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope this video kind of changed your mind, especially for girls, about lifting a little bit. And same here, if you have any questions or you want to know more information about anything about lifting, doesn't have to be powerlifting or strength training in general, you can just contact us at Thai Powerlifting through IG or Facebook. And if you want to buy interested SBD products, you can also contact us as well.